this, but the tarp, the tarpas themselves are on fire, and they're right now spilling out onto Wilshire Boulevard. It's coming right up out of the ground itself. It's as if the tarp caught fire, melted, and somehow expanded. The downed fire truck is still on its side. Injured firefighters desperately in need of medical help. Rescue personnel are starting to arrive. I know this sounds crazy, but it almost looks like lava, volcanic lava pouring onto the street.
Stand! Let's go! Take me out of there! Jump! entire street is now completely engulfed.
The weight of this lava is going to be absolutely intense at this point.
I stowed up
very
lava.
And that is, will this plan work?
Amazing scene here as demolition teams and city workers pour into the area.
Once again, if you live in the Beverly Center area, stay inside and stay away from all the windows. Emergency officials there say to possibly expect a series of explosions.
Beware a flying glass. Beware of
Hey, Roark!
No! Are you set, Denny?
Denny, are you all ready?
We're good!
Here it comes!
Denny, are you ready?
They haven't got 10 seconds!
It's coming! It's coming!
Literal, a stampede, desperately trying to escape this geyser of lava that is...